Hi guys, and welcome back to Oakstyle. If you're new here, my name's Oakley, and today I'm going to be continuing my movie and TV show series. So, let's get into this video. Today is The Kissing Booth. Character's makeup look I'll be recreating is Elle Evans. I already primed my eyes ahead of time with the P. Louise base, and I'm going to be using the Roxy Revolution palette and the Michaela Glamlight palette to create this look. I'm going to be going in with this Simba shade right here and putting that in my crease. Taking the shade Sunset right here, making that my main lid shade. Now I'm going to be taking Firework right here and putting that underneath my brow bone. Now I'm going to be taking the shade Boo here and just blending everything a little bit. Now I'm going to be taking my Hourglass mascara. Taking the Jaclyn Hill Cosmetics Cushion Lipstick in Last First Kiss. Here's what the finished product looks like. And I think with that, that's all I have for you guys today. Remember to like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell. Bye guys!